the state will show what you made. If your student loans are in deferment or forbearance, all you need is the state will show what your anticipated payment is if it comes out of deferment or forbearance. When it comes out of deferment or forbearance. Again, if your student loan is in deferment or forbearance, I just need the state to show what your anticipated payment is when it comes out of deferment or forbearance. If your student loan is in default, this is one time we say call your servicer, set up a payment plan, and get it out of default. Because student loans like taxes, they ain't going nowhere. So if you got a student loan and it's in default, call your servicer and set up a payment plan because it only takes 9 months or long time student loan payment to bring it out of default into an earning active status. Lastly, if you got a student loan and it's on the income-based repayment plan, income-driven repayment plan, income-contingent repayment plan, and your payment is zero, we just need confirmation that you have gotten a